babywearing doll. Not baby. I am a pre and post natal specialist, babywearing consultant, and an OB resident with Surat General. I have been sharing my bumps and bumps, or bumps and baby, modifications. We're back here again with another brand new video. Before we continue, I'd like to remind you to click like and subscribe. Send the link to anybody you know who could use B&B modifications to the exercise routine. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at DrMJ and on Facebook, where I let you weigh in on the next modifications. I let you ask a couple of questions, or you can send me like video links that you want to see B&B modifications too. All right, so. The legs here, holding. Okay. I don't so to the back. And I've never longed for someone's hand. Just one hand. But when you came straight from nowhere, one minute I was over that. Great. Just hover. Saw the world from the same perspective. Nice. Though I was there to breathe again, and I went straight. Desert there and back again. Whenever you need my guidance, whenever I can hold you still, then all we know is when we get there, through anything and back again. And if you knew the way you get me, whatever we want to do, then all we know. Now we switch. Get it from here. I don't have plans for the future, but now I know that you'll be there. The only one thing that matters, I'll go anywhere and back again. Something here. Right in between, middle of nowhere. It's like the only. Whenever I can hold you still, and all we know is when we get there, through anything and back again. And if you knew the way you get me, whatever we were born to do, then all we know is when we get there. The desert won't be anything. Switch baby to the front. And continue because it's actually really unsafe. Ah, little, little baby in the back. So go all the way down, hands here. And squeeze your back up. Up. And keep your leg up. Squeeze your baby to your feet. And squeeze. Abs. One more. Squeeze the abs. Through anything and back here again. I guess the desert took us there. Switch. Whenever you need my guidance. Whenever I can hold you still. Then all we know. That workout with extra 3 kilos is. Okay, so now we move on to obliques. Obliques is what you want to work when you want to have that suck tucked in and snatched waist. That was one of my problem areas after I had my baby, because I'm really bad recklessness. So I had to really work to get my waist back. One thing we do in Asia is a postpartum body binding. So it's not corsetting per se. It's a postpartum healing process that we Asians actually go through. And I wonder if you've been noticing, but I think Kim Kardashian has been talking about her waist trainer, about how she used it postpartum. And I was like, huh, that's really our tradition. And I'm glad she's making it more mainstream. And I will be trying her waist trainer to see how it's like. She's talking about how she uses it during exercise and everything. So, you know, I'll be testing that out. So if you're ready, we're gonna do this obliques track. So support baby one side and also. Body. your side. Hopefully your side burns as much as mine does.